Good morning, KG1. How are you today?
I'm fine too, thank you.
KG, we're going to study English. We are in Connect class. We are in theme communication. And we have a new unit, unit number 7. We plant a tree. Very good. Can you see the tree in the picture? Where is the tree? Very good. Here is a tree. Okay, look at the picture, KG. Where are we, KG? Are we in school? Are we in school? No. We are in the farm. What can you see in the picture? Cow. Very good. Goat. Cat. Dog. And what is this? It's a hen. Repeat after me. Hen. Cow. And what is this? It's a pumpkin. And what's this green one? It's a cabbage. And this orange? Yes, it's carrot. Repeat after me. Carrot. Pumpkin. Cabbage. And we have hen. And what else? Dog and cat. Now let's practice this picture. Look and listen. Listen, look and say. Number one, we have cabbage. Repeat after me, cabbage. And we match the cabbage to the word. What about picture number two? Hen. Repeat after me, hen. Hen, ha, ha. Beginning with sound ha. Can you see the word hen? Ha, ha. Beginning with sound ha. Very good. Here is hen. Let's match. Sorry. Let's match the word. Just a second. Let's match. Sorry. Okay, let's match the hen with the word. Very good. Wow. And what about picture number three? It's cow. Repeat after me. Cow. Ka, ka, ka. Beginning with sound ka. Can you see word beginning with sound ka? Ka. We have two words. We have ka, carrot. And we have ka, cow. Cow. Let's match the cow. What about picture number four? We have ka, 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 ka. Carrot. Very good. Carrot. Can you see the word carrot? We just found it. Very good. What about picture number five? What is this? It's a rabbit. Rabbit. Rap, rap. Rabbit. Very good. What about the last picture? Pumpkin. It's very easy. Pumpkin. Excellent, KG. You have done great today. Thank you.